speak to a couple of people here this evening. The Lord has said that you are taking matters into your own hands. You are taking matters into your own hands. And now you have gotten to a stage whereby if he doesn't help you, you can't help yourself. He has sent me to a couple of people. Some people are leaders in various positions. And you want to see some form of growth. And you are putting strategies. But your strategies are not working. The Lord has sent me to you this evening. And he gave me a word for you. He said, not by power, not by might, but by my spirit. Not by power, not by might, but by my spirit. Not by power, not by might, by my spirit. That's what the Bible says. Wherever you are, I want you to lift your hands to Jesus. I want you to pray the help of the Holy Ghost. We need to pray the help of the Holy Ghost. Let him hear your voice. 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 Let him hear your voice.
Oh.
Lord.